No IQ. Real low IQ.
I think you got low IQ, what I'm saying?
Right? Yeah?
So go on, what are you waiting for?
Okay. So anyway, so you went online.
Yeah.
You went online, you've done a stream.
Yeah.
And in that stream, you was addressing how your friend Betty was dealing with Jedi.
I'm gonna come back.
Yeah.
What do you mean dealing with Jedi?
Like, oh yeah, you slandering him, you saying stuff about him, you shouldn't mention man's kids. This is what you were saying in your live stream with Omar.
Yeah, I heard it still.
Yeah?
Okay, yeah. I heard it still.
And like you were saying, yeah, Jedi this, them, Jedi that, yeah? And basically saying what Betty had done wrong in your eyes.
Yeah, yeah.
Then I came on the stream, you said, yes, Jedi is here.
Yeah, I heard that.
And you said, make sure you get this. You said, put this up.
Yeah, yeah.
So I got it,
all
right, and I put it up.
Yeah.
And then you asked me to take it down.
Yeah.
And I said, I'll think about it. And now because I haven't taken it down, you're pissed at me, and then you're going online to make online online slurs about me.
Yeah, that's what
and I'm like,
what? That's what I'm pissed at you.
Yeah, but bro, that's not my fault, fam. How can you be pissed? That's your words, fam. That's your words, isn't it? You can't control man's channel and what I put on there and what I don't. I could. But you know what it is, yeah? From the last time, yeah, when you went on Mr. Rax TV and you had an issue with Raspit, and then you was like, yeah, calling up gang, if gang were rare, and I spoke to you and you admitted that was wrong. You said you're gonna fix that up.
Yeah.
Did you fix it up? But how did you fix it up? Did you take it down? Did you take the video down?
That's Mr. Rax.
Okay, say nothing. So this is what I'm saying. Because that's Mr. Rax, yeah, and like you've got video. So I know, cool, I don't mind. There's a video up of you calling up Raspit and gang.
Yeah.
So now there's a video up of you defending Jedi to Betty. Okay. You don't like the way you was talking on it or whatever.
Yeah,
I don't get
like
it.
What I was saying about
no problem, yeah, no sure, problem. Sure, yeah. But it's just facts. And I've got to keep that as facts because you will team up with Betty and then conspire and say stuff about me. And I've got to make sure
so
that
far,
it's there. I'm not fronting, I ain't doing
know,
that.
So far,
yeah, man has got
so
some
far,
kind of vendetta,
yo,
whatever it is.
Let me know, when have I ever said anything against you with Betty? Let me know.
Today, fam.
What about
today? Today, you're getting in. You're getting in on man.
With Betty, though.
Let me.
Like, you're saying with Betty.
Yeah, with Betty. You with Betty. But anyway, bro,
I don't know.
I don't want to have to go and try and pull up Betty's show and say, oh, listen to this. That's all nonsense. I don't know if you're aware of what you say when you say it. But
yeah, of course,
like, if
exactly
anyone heard the stream,
exactly
then you know he was definitely dissing, man.
Mm. Yeah,
I
was dissing
Betty was definitely dissing. So it was this morning, innit, yeah? So it was this morning. So it was this morning. Yeah, but we're just discussing facts. I dissed you to your face. I hope I already have. Get me? So now we're dissing each other. But what I'm saying is, yeah? You're doing this unprovoking, yeah? You're doing this unprovoking that you're trying to call man out like it's WWF. And really, it's because of what you done. It's because of your behaviour. You're trying to put it on me that I've done something wrong. You're trying to put it on me. Bro, this is what I'm saying. This is why you have to watch two-faced, snaky behaviour, yeah? Because man ain't done nothing to this brother here. Yeah? No one ain't really done nothing with, yeah? I don't know what his relationship is with respect. I don't know what it is. But man ain't really got no relationship with man.
You won't.
Yeah?
You can walk anywhere.
It's the Saeed thing, man. Too much man feel like still like Saeed in their heart, man. No,
it's
not. Someone have the same feelings as Saeed in their heart. Remember that, you know.
But who is you, man? I don't want to reply to that because that's stupidness. Because you don't know, man, from Adam. Who did you ask about me? Who did you ask about me?
Couple of brothers.
Who?
Couple of brothers.
Who did you ask? From what ends? From where? What ends? You're a joke, bro.
Anyway, listen closely, actually. You know when you say, I said you, man?
Yeah?
I'm chatting about
him. Give them my fucking number, you dumb.
When it's two man, I'm saying you, man.
Man's asking couple brothers from Peckham. Who? I don't ask no one about no one, fam. Why am I trying to find out? I don't want to find out nothing. Why are you researching, man?
Because that man, they want to find out bad stuff about you, man. That's why. History. the slander so, on the internet.
So sometimes when I say something, yeah, but I'm not using the N-word, yeah?
It's cool. He just likes to let off steam. And on camera, innit? This is what I realised. You're just letting off steam.
After being inebriated.
Because you're upset. I didn't take down the video. That's what you're saying I done wrong. Yeah. I didn't say, yeah, I'm taking it down. I was straight up with my nigga.
You can smell alcohol right now, fam.
Why should I have took it down?
You can smell alcohol.
Explain to me why I should have took it down.
What? Hennessy? Hennessy?
But alcohol was around. But this nigga's drinking it down.
Alcohol is around.
So that was your bridging.
We smoke wheat around.
Where was we bridging? How did we become bridging? How did we become bridging? I don't even know you like that, bro. I just thought you was a cool guy, man. Man saying, yeah, he's down, he wants to be down with gang. I don't know you from nowhere. I don't know you. Yeah, you said you wanted to be down. I don't give a fuck who approached you. I weren't there. You came and told me. You came and told me that you're down with gang. Hold on.
You didn't tell me shit. You gave it to me. You gave it to me
for free. I'll give him a five. I said, boy, here's a little five. Hold that, fam. You understand?
You don't want to joke? You came and told me that you wanted to be involved with gang. I don't know nothing about your involvement with nothing. I don't know nothing. But then the only time I came to speak to him, yeah, about gang was when he went on Mr. Reckless and I said, yo fam, if you're down with gang and that, yeah, like nobody in gang, if they got personal issues, has ever gone on camera to try and call out a fellow person that's down with gang. So what go on, innit? Cause man's not involved, so what is the issue? Why are you calling man up? Cool, I'm just letting you know the context of your behaviour. I was talking about the context of your behaviour.
We're talking about all of it, innit?
So we're starting with whatever your issue is, innit? So you talking about me letting taking something down. It's like, bruv, why am I taking what? For who?
I told you
for who? Taking it down
I told,
for what?
I told
for
you what?
Why am I taking it down? It's you and Betty, according to my calculations, I've got it right. Because you lot supposed to be leaving man alone. You lot doing your thing. You lot are interested in grooming gangs and sexual assaults and all this. So this is your focus. But yet man keeps coming back and drawing back for Jeds and telling me that bro, you got 6,000 hits, fam. 6,000 views, bruv. That's minuscule.
Minuscule. I don't want that.
I get that in a day. I get it in 2 days.
Woman.
That's nothing. But hear what I'm saying, yeah? But it's important to show the true character of those that will turn around and try and slander me.
Look, if I was a dickhead, I could have.
That's what I'm saying. That's why it's up there. So that anyone that wants to know Wagwan for Jedi and Big Odds or Jedi and Betty, you can see Wagwan. I'm not on the chatty chatty like that. So put up your own words.
That's you, bro. You're an idiot for that.
I didn't have to misquote, man. I've got Mandem's own words of what it is and how you view these people. Yeah, and how you view each other. So you don't have no respect for her. She's just a tool for you to try and get at, man. And you're doing a power move. It don't matter, fam. It don't matter. I'm talking to you, fam. I'm talking to you. I'm direct to you. I'm talking to you.
You don't want to address, man. You don't want to talk. So you know me? Go do your thing, bro.
I've been talking and I just addressed you. So
you know you like
this.
Roger's loving this, isn't it, Roger?
So what you saying? You don't want to chat no more. You're done. That's your issue. That's it.
I had one issue with you. Yeah, I had that one issue. And you don't want to take your fuck yourself, bro.
That's why I said you can't debate.
Don't do your thing, man.
Same way.
Weak.
Same way you call me a pussy, you're a pussy, bro.
Spanky.
Weak. Exactly.
Weak dean.
You might want to do this debate or what?
Yeah, this is weak pussy, man. I don't know. Like, just got some girly sensitivity. I'm going to, and go on and talk. I asked man about you. Who did you ask about? Man's asking, man. Who are you asking about me, bro? I don't need to ask someone about you. You're infatuated with something about you think you know what man's on. You don't know me. You know nothing about me, bro. Just, it's cool. It don't matter. It don't matter what I'm on. Anytime you're ready to find out, you can find out, fam. What are you talking about? Dickhead, man.
Shut your mouth. You shut
your mouth,
bro.
It's dead, you know, fam.
What?
I said the argument is dead, you know, fam.
What is the argument? What is the argument? Oz wants to go on Betty's and talk rough about Jedi. I'm not taking your video down now, innit? Because you're a disrespectful youth, innit?
Yeah, you're the same,
and you're a two-faced little snake, innit? And that's been proven. So what do you want man to say, fam?
Yeah,
I respect. No, I actually respect you, you know? You actually cool. You don't respect no one, fam. You don't even know what you're on. You don't care about none of this shit. Where's your grooming gang shit? Well, you want to talk about
website,
see that
blood.
When you point a finger,
website,
there's three coming back.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
four or five.
So hear what I'm saying to you now, fam. Yeah, you're pointing a finger about what man's done.
What
I ain't got no website, ain't got nothing. I don't claim to have.
Exactly.
One.
So
yeah,
up.
I'm not giving you that big chat.
Hold up.
About grooming.
Go to www.psag.online. Go check that. Yeah. www.psag.online. Go check that out. That's what Big Eyes will be doing behind the scenes.
And go check out the racism in the Asian community.
That's what Big
Eyes
will be doing behind the scenes, yeah? Know this. Yeah, go check out the racism in the Caribbean community and the African community against each other.
And guess what? That's race on race. This is our next race, three races to our next race in their culture. Look up that.
Who said you're racist? Who's them, man? Who said you're racist?
Did I say, no, hold on. Did I say, hold on. Did I call you a racist? Or did I say,
I'm part of the Asian community. I'm part of the Asian community, bro.
If you put yourself in that bracket, then you are what you want.
I'm part of the Asian community.
Put yourself in that bracket. I said, check out the racist history about black people in the Asian community.
I don't think it's gonna get to nowhere personally. I'm optimistic, you get me?
Yeah, bro.
I'm an open man camera, like, at least get to an amicable level, you get me? I don't know.
Bro, just stop going online chatting shit about man, innit? It's cool, bro. I'm cool.
Scroll down.
What?
You can put your email and you can contact him.
So it's just an email to contact you. Abid said it's under construction. Yeah, so that means that nothing's gone in right now.
You're getting emails in right now.
So you're saying this is what you're doing behind the scenes.
I didn't say that.
Okay, no problem. No problem.
Brother set up a website and it's currently in work.
That's it.
That was a basic promising.
What do you mean? But you're using it like it's evidence of like, I'm doing these big works. And it's like, bro, I hear you. You hit up Wix, you bang the little thing, two nice HD pictures, and you write a little blurb. And yeah, I respect that. And now they can go on that site, read that little one paragraph, and then fucking email you. Cool, I respect that, but don't try to present that like that's that's worse than what you do. Come on, man.
We've gone to every single block in London. That's why I left too. Did I come up to you and say I want to be part of PSAG?
Yeah? In them 4 weeks, not even one man come to me and say, let's do something to better the youth.
Not with you, these are black youth. So what are we going to say?
So I'm saying, don't tell man that I didn't do nothing for gang.
I'm not talking about gang.
Sleeping in the park is guiding the new generation.
Who's sleeping?
Bum life. Get me? You left Prospect Yard and you came and slept here. Yeah? On this life. Man had muddy knees, fam. Come on, man.
Have you ever done that? Come on, man. You should have gone home and had a bath. It wasn't that important. He was really that important. He just drunk because Jed has been speaking to you, bro.
Why are you getting involved, man? Why are you involved? Let me get your word. You should come back to the park. You ain't got no word. Go home. I don't want to be on the camera. First thing first, here is what I'm saying, isn't it? See gang, man can say they're gang and we're. If man ain't been on no G Walk, man ain't been to no meetings, there's gang members and there's supporters of gang. Because someone's wearing a t shirt and they're saying they're gang, there's a lot of people. So why is the shoot calling himself gang? And I said, no,
I'm talking to him. What I'm saying is, when man act like you, I'm telling you, I'm young, man. But the online shit, I'm young and I'm pretty. You get me? You fucking hate on me. Let them hate on me. You know what I'm saying? You don't hold no quarters. Zero. parents, all these racists, and all these disgusting.
I don't make my brothers stand on their own. Defend my brothers, anything.
You know what? No one else can. But you want to go online and check shit.
I told you, your mum's 50, blood.
You didn't go to man's face. You didn't go to man's face, man. You went online. But then when man, when you see man, you're worried about,
I'm doing my
yo, let's deal with this. Let's deal with this once and for all. Let's try and deal with this cool and calm, yeah?
Cool and calm.
Alright, cool. The first issue that we had was when a video went out of Ards being more upset with me having a Quran in my bag, yeah, than Saeed lying on the Quran, robbing Omar, all of the lies that he told, calling my mum a nigga, like, it doesn't matter, that's man's brother, he's dropping man home, innit?
I even pre that, So obviously, man's calling my nigga and then you're in his car going home with him.
Let Raz deal with it, let Ards respond, one on one.
Man don't want me to respond. Obviously.
When you say nigga though, bro, if you're black, you're in four, remember that in our blood.
Sorry, Raz. Sorry,
just remember, no, I'm saying.
I just want to keep order in this thing, and I want to be 50.
I ain't going to go nowhere.
I ain't giving these man no more energy, you get me? These man can't get too much energy from man. Because that's all it is.
In 2 days, you'll be on the live platform.
It's a clout chase.
Talking my name and Ards' name.
Yeah, Negrophobia, stuff is coming out. Yeah, watch your head top. Your head top's coming off. Anyway, yeah, differently from that, man went on live talking about wash your dirty hands. Even though man don't know if a man done wudu, man don't know if I clean my hands. You get me, man? Said wash your dirty hands.
Did you?
Fam, you don't know. I went McDonald's with.
Well, you're not bunning the whole day.
I went McDonald's. What do you mean? Like I said, to me,
like I just said,
to me, herb is allowed. So yeah, okay, that's what I'm saying.
Don't tell man about what he's allowed.
I'm telling you. I just told you.
Don't tell a man.
I just told you.
Don't tell a man about what he's allowed.
Like I told you, bro. You get me?
I told
you
I was gonna do. Shut up,
but you drink though, bro. You can't say that. Drinking's halal. Haram, blood.
My man, he didn't take my advice.
Who said it's halal? Who said it's halal?
1 minute, bro. 1 minute.
Who said it's halal?
1 minute.
Who said it's halal?
The Rasta man has the Quran in his bag. The Muslim has alcohol in his bag.
Where?
Huh?
Where?
The Muslim comes down with alcohol all the time. You roll with alcohol more time. You roll with alcohol.
There's alcohol in your breath right now. Blood, there's alcohol in your breath.
So you're telling me about having a Quran, but you need to take your own advice and take a Quran.
Where's my Quran?
You should have a Quran. Instead of alcohol,
you should.
Yeah, you should. Because you're Muslim. Before alcohol, you should have a Quran. Before alcohol, you should have a Quran. All right through, yeah? All right through. Not all of it. So there you go.
I used to have the whole of it.
Yeah, you knew the whole Quran off by heart.
Yeah, I hear you. It's called Hafiz the Quran, bro.
I hear you, cuz.
I'm trying not to get involved, you know.
It's called Hafiz the Quran, bro.
So all I'm saying is, yeah,
I'm not sure what you're saying.
I want to say is black people, yeah, watch out for people that try to get clout off of our name, yeah? Not once have I said Big Ards' name in the corner, not once have I affiliated Big Ards, not once have I said his name on my show, yeah? Not once have I said, but Big Ards came here and he got clout off of Raj and talking about gang, and then when he had an argument with one of the man them, he wanted to come to the park and do videos about the man them. So it's a clout chasing thing these man are on. We can't give them no more energy. All of the man them have said it, all of the OGs have said it, these man are coaching.
I'm gonna speak now.
You get me? Go on.
First of all, I ain't got no problem with the brothers from the gang, yeah? No problem with the organisation. You man hearing that, yeah?
No,
I've got a problem with you, brother.
I don't
got a problem with him. The rest of that gang, I got no problem with them. You know what I'm saying? So with you, my problem is, brother, you love to talk about my religion. You love to tell man what's halal and what's not. But you're not Muslim, brother. Yeah, so stop it. With you, brother, I already told you, brother, yeah? I told you to take my video down.
Yeah. So this is what I'm saying. This is Speaker's Corner. What is Speaker's Corner? It's a place of freedom of speech where you talk about different religions.
So why the fuck can I not say what I've said?
My man's coming.
Why can I not say what I've said?
Full conversation about me.
So why can't I say what I've said?
Full conversation on the online thing. About me, playing back Betty, chatting to me, yeah, and then you're gonna say, oh yeah, Jez, what you're there, yeah? Make sure you get this, put this up. That's what you're gonna tell a man to put on the video. I put on the video, and now you're mad that I'm not jumping.
By the way, 100%, yeah. I never asked Jedi to put the video up. I told my followers. So if Jedi is a follower, let him be one of my followers and put it up. Yeah, you're my follower. Jedi is my follower, fam. No, this. Yeah, Jedi is a follower of Big Ards, yeah.
On my channel. Now, because you now wanna shapeshift and be like, yeah, and paint other people as. You're now, oh yeah, get rid of that. And I'm like, do you know what, fam? You ain't really doing man no favours. Cause I swear that video is still up on Mr. Rats, where you're trying to call that Raspit and the gang.
get me? You ain't even challenging me, man, no favours. Get me? So it's just chilling up there. So it's like, you know what, fam? It is what it is, isn't it? Like, I don't see you as like an ally or friend or anyone like that.
So Mr. Rex, you're a shooter. Tell Mr. Rex, take it down.
Rex is a shooter.
Yeah, tell Mr. Rex, take it down, isn't it?
The only reason why a gang is involved
is because Raspik said, I'm going to a gang and we'll watch. You started this online situation and then, bro, you fool, but no.
You're a gang of the new generation.
No,
how's gang involved?
No, no,
no. Would gang involved?
Online.
How is gang involved?
Because he was put. He put it.
He put it. I'm seeing you speaking to people one week, next week your enemies, next week your friends, your enemies, right? Yeah. What is that about?
All right.
What is that about?
You want me to explain?
No, I want to know how does that happen.
You want me to explain?
Yeah, how does that happen?
Omar, right. What's your stance on this?
So basically,
Omar,
with Raspic, yeah? I've got a problem with Raspic.
What is your problem with Raspic?
I'm going to take it. The guy is not a Muslim.
So he's not being Muslim is a problem.
Okay.
Sir. Oh, can we get Omar's opinion?
No.
Where's Omar?
I don't see Omar.
He's right here.
I don't see Omar.
He's right here.
So what I'm saying is,
right, just like you don't see him calling my nigger either.
My problem with him, is that the man is talking about Islam the whole time, yeah?
And
he's telling lies, bro. He's telling man online, weed is halal. And now you're trying to propagate Islam, bro, and telling man weed is halal, bro. Bro, I blaze, innit?